The man accused of barricading himself inside a Lexington home, sparking an hours-long standoff with police, made his first court appearance today. Crews were called to a home on Potomac Drive near Shillitoe Park just before 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Police say 47-year-old Jason Fields barricaded himself inside with a gun after assaulting a woman. He was finally taken into custody around 9:15 last night. Fields entered a not guilty plea to several charges, including wanton endangerment of a police officer, assault, and strangulation. His next court date is set for October 31st.